Okay, let's try the next one. Which story event will you start your adventure from? Got it? The next one's the last one. Which game level will you play? All right! We'll try it together.
As fate would have it, the Sooffles, once thought extinct, were not entirely wiped out by the Saiyans. Now, the parasitic organism calling itself Baby has come to Earth to wreak revenge on the surviving Saiyans. Baby ruthlessly carried out the Sooffles' plans, and one by one, Goku watched helplessly as his friends were absorbed. Unable to overcome the monster's immense power, Goku had all but given up hope. Until his granddaughter Pan's tears brought about a miracle.
Which Z item do you want? Is this so? We have many others. 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 Anything else for you?
While Goku was away training with the Elder Kai, the evil Baby set his sights on Pan. Sensing Pan's distress, Ub, stronger than ever, rushed to help her.
You're fighting me now!
Good, I was starting to get bored, so now I'll destroy you instead!
I'm going to avenge Goku!
Ready? Fight!
It's no use, Hyde!
Hyde!
despite his great power, Oob was no match for the evil baby.
Is this the best Goku had to teach you? I've swatted flies stronger than you! Say goodbye, little fly!
Then, as all hope for Oob seemed lost, Majin Buu suddenly came to the rescue.
We're going to miss Hercule, but for some reason, me wants to help you!
Thank you, Boo. Now I can defeat Baby.
Now this is the power I'd expect from someone trained by Goku. This could be fun.
Disappeared, huh?
You've gotten bulkier since last time.
Yeah, I had to pull out all the stops to beat you.
A tougher enemy and a nauseating Saiyan. I'd never allow something like you to stop my plans.
Your reign is over, baby.
Enough! I won't allow a single Saiyan to live!
Thank you. Ready?
Fight!
Which Z item do you want to sell? Is this real? Do you have any more? Is this real? Do you have any more? Is this real? Do you have any more? Anything else? Which Z item do you want? Is this okay? We have many others. Is this okay? We have many of anything else for you?
Thank you.
This whole time, you were just pretending to be a big dumb ape, huh?
I thought it might be fun, but I wonder what sort of power this ape body really has.
Guess we'll find out together!
Darn it! I'll never beat him at this rate.
This is it! Take this, Saiyan! What is that?
Though it seemed Baby was finally defeated, it was a short-lived victory, as his power quickly regenerated. But with help from his friends, Goku was able to achieve the ultimate Super Saiyan 4 transformation. Powered up to the max, Goku and Baby confronted each other for the final battle.
Well, is this what you wanted to see? There's no holding back now. It's time to settle this once and for all.
This time! I really will kill you!
That's funny. As big as you are, I thought you'd be tough.
Shut up! Badly beaten by Goku, Baby discarded Vegeta's body and tried to escape. But a fierce Kamehameha blast from Goku sent him hurtling into the sun.
I can't sense Baby's energy anymore. No matter how strong he was, he's not nearly as strong as the sun.
All right! You did it, Grandpa!
Thus, Baby's evil ambitions came to an end. However, the seed of evil can never truly be extinguished.
plenty of experience. Oh, a new scenario's been added.